Okay guys, so this is the wall and floor exercise. This is like the simplest glute exercise you can do. So if you've been regressed to doing this, then you know you're in a bit of a state. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna get a TheraBand. Yep, you're gonna put the TheraBand on and you're just gonna bring it up just above your knees, just like so. And then what you're going to do, generally you prescribe this in 10 minute intervals. You're going to bend your knees up to about, not to about, to exactly 90 degrees, just in through this area. So you'll be on your back. Now the two things you need to remember, that your feet are 100% onto the wall and relaxed, and your back's relaxed. The most important thing is that you will relax 100% through this low back. So you're holding that in through there, you bring your knees shoulder width apart and your feet shoulder width apart. Mine's a little bit off because I'm using the corner of the wall, but just, you know, obviously if I was using a flat wall, my feet would be flat on the wall. And you're gonna hold that there for 1 minute. As soon as 1 minute goes on your iPhone or your watch or whatever, you bring your feet down and your feet will be right up on the edge of the wall and you'll be holding that for a minute. Now, don't think about what you're trying to activate because your glutes will be activating without you having to think about it, because this is a really, really basic exercise. You won't feel much burning in the glutes. It's pretty easy, but the most important thing, as I said, is that you relax through the low back. After 1 minute, you're back up onto the wall, hold it for a minute, and then back down onto the floor. And as I said, you generally do this for about 10 minutes. If you have any problems, let us know. The two things to remember though, keep your feet planted against the wall and your back has to be relaxed.